Hello students, welcome for this week 15. And the topic is, let's talk about our new routine. Okay, we start with, let's observe and read. Activity number one, look at the picture and write a correct activity. Okay, for example, this is, take a shower. What do you think is number one? A breakfast. Number two, quick lunch, number three, study, number four, water the plants, number five, relax, and finally, six, wash TV. Okay, look at this fun note, okay, the name of the day. In the morning, start with 5 a.m. to 12 p.m. In the afternoon, 12 p.m. to 6 p.m. In the evening, 6 p.m. to 8 p.m. and finally at night, start with 8 p.m. to 5 a.m. Okay? Remember that. Now listen and read. Okay? Listen text number one, Saeed Nurdin.
Hi guys, it's me, Saeed. During these times of COVID-19, we are not going to school, so I stay at home to stay healthy. I wake up very early when I take a shower in the bathroom. I have to be quick because everyone needs the bathroom in the morning. After that, I go to the kitchen to have breakfast with my family at 7:30 a.m. We always have breakfast together. It's family time. On Fridays at 1 p.m., my brother and I cook lunch together, but my mom sometimes helps us. In the afternoon, I start studying for my virtual classes on my mom's computer, but I have to share it with my brother. After that, we watch TV and go to bed at 11 p.m. at night. My brother and I love plants. We have some in the living room, but we water them in the evening at around 6 p.m. Hobbies are great distractions. And that's it. I hope you liked hearing about my new routine. Bye-bye!
Okay, can you answer this question? What does Sally do in the morning? Okay. He has breakfast at 7:30 a.m. What does Sally do in the afternoon? What do you think? Okay, he cooks lunch on Friday at 1 p.m. And also, he studies in the afternoon. What does Sally do in the evening? He waters the plant in the evening at 6 p.m. Good. Now, listen, Lillian.
Text 2. Lillian's new routine.
Hello, people. Remember me? It's Lillian. Let me tell you about my new routine these days, now that I'm not going to school. I wake up at 7 in the morning and I take a shower. On Mondays and Wednesdays, my sisters and I cook breakfast in the kitchen. I normally start studying for my virtual classes at 8 a.m. in my bedroom. Then I usually take some time to relax in the afternoon. On Thursdays, we watch our favorite TV show at 4 p.m. It's a singing competition. My sisters and I clean the house in the evening. After that, my family and I eat dinner together. We never use our cell phones at the table, and we always talk about our favorite part of the day. Finally, we go to bed at 10 p.m. at night. Well, that's my new routine. My advice to you is to find time to relax and have fun with your family. Goodbye.
Okay, now, what does Lillian do in the morning? What do you think? Okay, she cooks breakfast on Monday and Wednesday. And also, she studies for her virtual classes at 8 a.m. What does Lillian do in the afternoon? She takes a relax in the afternoon. And she watches her favorite TV show at 4 p.m. What does Lillian do in the evening? She cleans her house in the evening. And also, she eats dinner with her family. Good. Now, observe the structure of the sentences in simple present, okay? This is the structure. First is the subject or personal pronouns, for example, I. Next, we have the verb in simple present, take. And the complement, a shower very good. Okay? Another example is, Saeed wakes up very early. And also, Lillian studies for her virtual classes at 8 a.m. Can you see the bear? What happened with the bear? Yes. We have a rule. Rule for the third person in singular in simple present. Okay. And we have he, she, it, the bear, and, s, he, s, or, I, e, s. For example, when we have the bear work in third person and works, it eats. When we have study, studies, cries, go, goes, wash, washes. Okay? Pay attention with that when we have the third person. Okay? Next, we have my sister and I clean the house in the evening. My brother and I have lunch on Monday. Remember the structure of a sentence, okay? Subject or personal pronouns. Next, there. And the next, the complement. Now, activity number 2. Do it yourself. You have to write a test describing your new routine. Okay, step 1. Step 2, read your test aloud. You have to practice the pronunciation. And number 3, you make a video. Okay, that's all. But you have to consider these 4 characteristics. Your text mentions 5 activities that you do at least in 3 different rooms. Okay? Consider number 2. The text mentions when do you do the activity using in or at. Number 3. You have to present your new routine with in present simple. Also, if you make your video, please show the 5 different activities in different rooms. And also, your video lasts between 2 and 3 minutes. And that's all for today, students. Take care a lot and see you on Friday. Goodbye.